everyone, you're welcome to Style 411. My name is Rhoda Ebun, your fashion and style guide. And this episode, I'm going to be sharing with you the 411 of having a great personal style. Now, I've had clients email me asking me for tips or sending me DMs or asking me for tips on how to have a great personal style. And I feel like the challenge is social media. So a lot of people think that having a great personal style is, you know, posting different outfits every day, having different clothes every day. I mean, having different clothes is awesome, but that doesn't essentially make you have a great personal style. So my first tip on having a great personal style is having a wardrobe filled with versatile pieces. And by versatile, I mean outfits that you can mix and match, outfits that you can style differently, outfits that you can re-rock, you can restyle, you know, outfits that make your personal style very vibrant. So you want to invest in pieces, like I said before, that you can mix and match different items of your closet with, that you can restyle, items that you can wear from day to night, items you can dress down and dress up. I mean, that's essentially what makes my own wardrobe. So my best advice for you is to have like very, very versatile pieces. Second tip is to have like a very clean and orderly wardrobe. Now, if your wardrobe is disorderly and you can't find your items, you know, it makes it hard for you to find outfits that you can restyle, makes it hard for you to find outfits that, you know, you wear. So if your wardrobe is cluttered, you know, you can't find your outfits, you don't know what to pair, you don't know how to mix and match, and it just translates into your overall personal style. Then my third tip is for you to have a very flexible budget. You don't need to break the bank to be stylish. So you can just work within your budget, you know, buy pieces or buy items that, you know, can easily be styled. But like I always say, buy items that have a 5-year value. So for someone like me, when I shop, I don't buy clothes that I think are faux pas trend wise. You know, I invest in outfits that have like a 5-year value. So if I look at a garment, I feel like, okay, I can rock this several ways. This garment can still be valid in my closet for 5 years. Yeah, it's a definite buy for me. So I don't know about you, but that's a tip I will share anyways. So look for outfits that have long, so I'll use one long term. So for long term might be 2 years, 3 years for you, but for me it's 5 years. So look for an outfit that has like a long-term value. Look for outfits that will probably not go out of fashion anytime soon, even if it's on trend, but they can still be restyled and are very budget and pocket friendly. You don't need to break the bank. You don't need to dress like anyone else. That's not essentially what defines your personal style. Now, my last tip is dress for the body you have. I feel like a lot of people who have a problem with style or who have personal style challenges don't essentially dress for the body they have. So you see ladies with, you know, chunky thighs wearing chic dresses, nah. Or you see ladies who are maybe like top heavy wearing round neck or high neck blouses as opposed to wearing something like this low neck or plunging neckline to make their necks look longer. You know, dress for the body you have. Do your research. There's Google, makes it easy for everyone these days. Do your research, find out what body shape you have and what styles work for you. Or better still, hire a stylist. Yeah, I hope you guys have learned. Feel free to email me and you can follow me on all social media platforms. It's Rhoda Ebo on all social media platforms. And don't forget to stick with Style 411 for more style episodes. See you next time and be stylish. Bye.